American families and small businesses are struggling in this economy. And this week, we're going to move two bipartisan bills to stop the regulatory onslaught that's killing jobs all over our country. The Majority Leader and I sent a letter to the President last week outlining some areas of common ground in terms of how to get our economy moving again. And I think the Majority Leader made some announcement yesterday about a couple of those issues moving in the near future. But these two bills that came out of committee on a bipartisan basis deserve the President's support as well. And I'm hoping the President today will urge the United States Senate to take up these House-passed bills because they really will, in fact, cause more jobs to be lost here in our country. In addition, I'm glad that the President sent the free trade bills to the Congress yesterday. I think these are important bills that will help create jobs here in America, and we expect to move them as quickly as possible.